thanks, darling. The entertainment world is abuzz with And One Who Are in Kenya and Kanye and Kim's weird relationship. But first, And One, the fantastic basketball sensations, were in Kenya again, and we couldn't help wondering what truly makes them tick and what makes them so special and different from the NBA. So, of course, we had to ask them and check out what they had to say.
From the Kenya family, what we expect to get out of life, period. We have to learn, like as people, that life is always a learning experience. Mm-hmm. And we come out here to basically, like, have fun, explore, follow our heart, follow our dreams, and meet the people that God intends us for us to meet, and then do our thing and encourage and inspire everybody around us. So as far as just playing basketball, we do a lot more than just play basketball. We understand as men, you know, God brought us here for these reasons. So we want to see the world. We want to see Kenya. We want to embrace the people. We want to make sure everybody felt us before we leave, not just on the basketball level, but understand us as people. So as far as us coming and trying to get an experience, just not as basketball, we're trying to get the whole total Kenya experience. So I can go up and tell my kids, you know, I get older, I went to Kenya and I got nothing but love for Africa. We need to go to the motherland. I want to bring my kids back here. And I tell my mom, my father, and my family. And I think that's all of our mission in life. You know, we went to Saudi Arabia and washed our hands in the Red Sea, and all of us went to pray at the Red Sea when we was in Saudi. We went to see Nelson Mandela House when we was in South Africa. We understand that God placed us here and gave us this talent, so we utilize it to the fullest of our potential and ability.
In all cases, basically the same thing as normal basketball, but we just put a little bit more entertainment into it. You know what I mean? A little bit extra, you know, highlights, extra dunk, extra fancy pass, kind of like an NBA All-Star game.
It's basically like, it's like saying, like, Magic Johnson, how he throws a no-look pass. It's just every player has his own different entertainment, you know.
Gorgeous, aren't they? But moving on, there is no denying how shocked we were when we heard Kanye West was dating Kim Kardashian. I mean, we knew he had a soft spot for her, but I never actually thought he would actually date her. I mean, with his ego and her booty, there would never be space in the room for anyone else. However, turns out in their relationship, three isn't a crowd. Kanye actually wouldn't mind having a third person in the bedroom. Kanye asked Kim if they could have a threesome by parading a blonde in front of her when she actually went to visit him at his apartment. Kim wasn't offended, but she politely did ask Kanye to ask the model to leave. Well, you certainly can't blame the guy for trying, right? And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty, so you don't have to. I'm Ruhila Adachi-Soothe.